Yun ang nangyari.
Yeah. Naman yung statement, ano sa COVID statement ni BP Binay?
Yes, may statement sana, pero wala akong kopya.
Hmm.
Hindi iniwan.
Hmm. Hindi
po nakita
sa inyo, sir.
Hindi pinakita, pero hindi ko na nabasa kasi nag-uusap kami.
Hmm. Pero sir, hindi pinayagan dahil ang gusto nyo, si BP Binay mismo ang makakita.
Hindi, kasi para sa akin sana, okay na yung basahin naman yung statement. Hmm. Tapos yung affidavit, tatanggapin natin.
Apo.
Yun lang, nagkaroon ng issue. So, being a committee, we put it to a vote. So, that's why the...
So, do you take all yung vote? Ano yung vote? Oh, of course, alam namin
well,
na
ako, hindi pinayagan. Pero yung tatlo. I wanted to allow it. In the spirit of...
Let's
just say I was outvoted.
Can you take this as a direct of John to the Senate body?
No, not really.
That's how I think.
It's an opportunity for the public to know.
Kaya lang sa'yo ba, pinili niya na mag-ikot sa Cebu instead na humarap dito. Hindi ba yun pang-bali, wala sa Senate?
Well, he did send a representative, si JB at saka si Toby, and he did send a statement. It's unfortunate that we don't know what's inside, but I guess that would have explained at least why he did not
come. Sir, di ba tinatanggap din naman po ninyo yung mga motion, mga manifestation? Bakit ang affidavit po hindi i-receive? Sir, kung affidavit...
Bakit yung affidavit?
Hindi... Akala ko, sir, mayroong affidavit.
Oo, hindi na pinigay.
Hindi
na pinigay dahil hindi pumunta rito eh.
Sir, pero dismayado ba kay BBB din?
No, of course not. Like I said, kung nakikinig ka ng statement ko, sayang na. Opportunity ito ng maliwanag sa publiko.
Will you give him another chance? Will he be invited again?
Hindi na. That is already... I already adjourned the committee. So, that was it.
Senator, pwede mo tingnan nito na parang ayaw nyo talagang pakinggan ang kampo nila dahil ayaw
niya yung malinig
yung statement ng Vice President.
Well, it was subject to vote, and this is a committee. Alam mo, committee, kailangan magbotohan pag may issue. At that's how we arrive at decision.
Sir,
still open, let them, if they want.
Sir, ano yung meron pong member ng committee na hihingi na reconsideration pwede?
I suppose so.
Sir, ano yung major argument? Bakit po hindi niyo pinayagan yung read-out yung statements?
Ano daw po yung major argument? Bakit hindi niyo pinayagan? Ano yung major
argument? No, I was for allowing the statement.
Pero sir, sila.
Ano yung reason?
I cannot speak for them.
So how did the vote go, sir?
I was outvoted.
So 3-1.
3-1.
Pero sa inyo po, time na sinabi ni BP Binay na kapag Mother Committee ang mag-i-invite, pupunta siya tapos...